In the women's discus, Iowa sophomore Laulauga Tausaga was certainly back in familiar territory. Just a sophomore, she took the title with a throw of 109 feet 7 inches on her sixth and final attempt. In doing so, she completed half of the equation as she tried to become the sixth person in Big Ten history to win the discus and shot put titles.
I always say there's always going to be girls better than you, and there's always going to be someone who slips up. You just got to make sure that you're not the person who slips up, and you're the person that surprises everyone.
While Iowa took home first place points, Caitlin Daniels of Michigan State also saved her best for her last.